so sad. Yeah, I'm very happy with the stage I'm done and looking forward for the next races.
Today was crazy. It was chaos out there. I haven't raced a race like that since motocross days. I'm happy to finally finish the Dakar. You know, it's been 3 years that I haven't finished, so to get a finish is good.
I arrived here with some important injuries, and it's been a really struggling one. Really happy to go over this big challenge and be here with a good result for the team.